Nearby share Windows 11. Transfer files between Android to PC. So if you want to transfer your files between your Android to your PC with your nearby share, then what you need to do is first, let's open up the settings application on your Windows. Once you've opened, now you need to search for nearby share. Once you've searched, here you will have your nearby share settings. Click on that. And then if you have turned that off, you need to turn that on and click on everyone nearby or my devices only. You can choose any one of that. So you can choose the third one. Once you choose the everyone nearby, now sometimes it might already turn on automatically, but if it's not, then you need to turn on your Bluetooth. And once you've done that, now you need to open up your mobile device. And once you open your mobile device, now if you go for the upper side, and here you will have a bunch of options, right? So you need to simply swipe and you need to find nearby share. So here I have the nearby share, right? So you need to simply tap and hold on to that nearby share and it will take you to the nearby share. So here what you need to do is you need to turn on the device visibility. So no one can share with you until you make yourself visible. So you need to turn that on. Once you've turned that on, now all nearby contacts can share with you. So what you need to do is you need to simply go for the device name, and here you will have the device name, right? So you can search for the device name and then you need to simply connect your Bluetooth with that device. And here, once you open your Bluetooth, you will have Vivo or your mobile device, right? So click on that and then you need to connect to your mobile device. So you need to connect with your Android and PC. So once you click on the mobile device, it will ask you if you want to connect. And on the mobile device, it will ask you if you want to allow the access to your contacts and the call history. So if you want to pair, then you need to simply click on that and then tap on pair. And on the laptop or PC, you need to click on connect. And once you've connected, now you can simply share your files or anything with the nearby share. So you can try that. Your PC name comes up here under send to nearby devices. And once it comes, you need to simply tap on your desktop or your laptop device. And once you tap on that, your image will be shared to your laptop. And that's it. That's how you can transfer the files between Android to PC. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.